You would think they'd figure out a way to lubricate those tracks a little bit, make them last a lot longer. Sometimes when I have a little excess of hydraulic or oil, I just kind of, you know, soak them in. And this is what we got right here. Some kind of a spool priority valve failure. Could be electrical, I suspect electrical, but something leaking as well, lots of leaks. So that's that, figured out.